This has to be the most interesting coffee shop I have painted at. I'm at Turingua right now, and this town is known for being very Wild West, so I was pretty shocked to see some strange steampunk decors. What caught my attention was this lamb skull, and I quickly made a sketch, and it turned out pretty funky. Follow me for more art adventures.